Inspect the wire and run your fingers down the wire to make sure there are no cuts along the wire. The other thing to check for is to make sure that the plug is intact, not loose, and that the clip and the button is working.